Esther says to say goodnight. She'll have her cocoa upstairs. This is nice, isn't it? People don't understand how pleasant and comfortable living in a small town can be.
I'll pour some for Hester and take it up to her.
My, it's sweet. Wonder who that could be at this hour. I'll go. Hello? Who? It's for you, Harry. It sounds like Ben, and he's a bit drunk, if you ask me.
Too much ale, I suppose.
I'll take this up to Hester. I nearly spilled it.
Oh, Ben. Look, I can't make sense of what you're saying. Speak louder. Oh, you're at the drugstore. It's in your book? Oh, she did buy it. Well, look, you better go to bed and get some sleep. You sound a bit drunk, Ben.
Ben want?
Oh, they're still singing at the club. They wanted me back at the piano.
Oh, Hester says thanks for the cocoa.
Did you two make up?
Yes, I forgave. Harry, darling, you look so tired.
Yes, I am a little.
You need a change. We've all been cooped up here too much.
Yes.
Three women in one house. 'Twould strain any man's nerves.
Yes, it's been a strain on all of us.
Yes. Well, we can forget it now. Harry, I've been thinking. Why don't we go away someplace? Maine, for instance, fishing.
Yes, why not? I believe our rods are still up in the carriage house someplace.
Oh, it would be fun. We could rent one of those wonderful little log cabins. Do you remember those streams? Trout as big as cod.
What about Hester?
Oh, Hester'll be happier here at home, pottering about. Come here. Do you remember the first trout I caught? It looks like Mrs. Nelson with her mouth open. And there's our old boat. I wonder if we could get the same boat again.
I suppose so.
Oh, Harry, when can we leave?
What's happened to Hester?
Oh, Hester's so clumsy.
Oh. Oh.
She must be ill. It wasn't meant for Hester, was it?
What's happened? Miss Hester! So you did it. You said you wanted to get rid of her and you did. How could you? Your own flesh and blood, your own sister.
Are you mad? Go and get Dr.
Adler. Oh, I didn't know you had it in you. Poor Miss Hester. Operator. Adams, Dr. Adams. Redmond Street. Hurry. Hurry.
Nona seems to have gone out of her mind.
I wonder if the jury will think so. sorry, Letty. But that's the way things are.